You've granted my one wish. Now, I have no regrets. I was born amidst the dark, long ago, in the depths of the abyss. My father perished. The dark shattered into tiny pieces, one of which was me. How frightened I was. A frail thing. I felt that I might simply disappear. I am, in fact, the incarnation of my father's fears. I saw that the king of this land was strong. I sought him only to sustain myself, to smother my fears. Now, I realize that he may have known all along. I was born of fear, and my lord provided comfort. And so, here, until the end of time, the knights of Aleum Lewis, where their souls still, I pray for them. The knights where their souls, I pray.